Something very special happened this afternoon at Children's Hospital.
That's right. Amid the life-saving surgeries and cutting-edge research, a dance recital, a one-woman show. As reporter Heath Allen shows us, for 13-year-old Rain Hidalgo, it was a dream come true.
I'm here because I'm waiting on a kidney transplant, and both of my kidneys are really bad.
We met Rain Hidalgo last Saturday during the Children's Hospital telethon. With her face painted like a cat and kind of a catty personality to go with it, she said she was having a dance recital, but I had no idea.
It's 3 till 4 in the auditorium.
Your own recital?
Yep.
So we decided to go. And wow. You see, Rain's battle with kidney disease kept her from attending her real recital at home. But dialysis or no, you know what they say, the show must go on.
I'm happy she's going to do this, and she should definitely make her happy.
She's been here a long time, and she's missing a recital, so instead of bringing her to the recital, we brought the recital to her.
Rain pulled this event together herself. The programs, the door prizes, everything. But mostly, the dance. Hospitalized, she couldn't make her own recital at home, so she and Children's Hospital made it happen right here.
I'm excited. I'm really, really excited. She's been through a lot and she deserves this.
The transformation was amazing. The kid with the cat makeup was now a beautiful young lady, confident, talented. From the first note of music, she had the audience. Not the audience she may have had if she were at home, but this one was hers. And everyone out there understood the moment and shared her dream.
She's always my special, special star. Always. And I'm just overwhelmed.
I don't care if this is my last year to dance. All I want to do is get that trophy and show my last dance to everyone.
Now, everyone awaits, hopefully, the kidney transplant in her future. But this afternoon, it didn't matter.
It felt like I was in heaven. Like, nothing in the world was here. Like, I wasn't even in the hospital. Like, all I had was God, and I was up in the heavens just floating on air.
You could almost see the cloud on which she danced, and it lit the stage up. It's truly amazing how bright a ray of sunshine can be with just a little rain. On your side, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
Way to go, Rain. Margaret and Camille are getting verklempt. By the way, she got her trophy and the requisite bouquets of flowers and a memory she and many others hold dear for the rest of her life.